And that's why many times people who have been bullied or maybe taken advantage of can relate so well to animals like this, because that's how they feel all the time.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. So let's see if we can approach them just a little bit more. We'll go real slow, okay? Just a little bit more. Then see how Molly just scooched down? We're going to do the same thing so they know we aren't going to come on them really hard and heavy. Oh, now see how they're kind of circling us? Look at this one. So you all have been able to engage these animals of prey. How about that? Look at how interested she is. That's a mama. And normally they'll be pretty worried because they've all got babies out here.
Yeah.
But I think you guys are doing a wonderful job communicating to these cows that you mean them no harm. So does everybody agree that they're not really afraid, are they? What would they do if they were really afraid, Emily?
Like they would move away from us?
Very fast, yeah, and very far.
Yeah.
Yep. Sometimes with humans, if somebody gets upset, what happens?
They all get upset.
They all get upset. Same thing with cows. So we'll kind of watch for that. What do you think's happening here now?
Maybe they lost interest.
I think you're right. We were boring them, Emily. They're going, these guys got nothing going on here.
One of them's laying down right there.
Oh, it sure is. So they're not too afraid. You think a cow would be laying down if they thought there was danger near?
No.
What would they be doing?
Running.
Mm-hmm. We'll come around this way. We'll take a couple steps forward and see if we can push their bubble. Since it's almost time for us to go back, we'll see what happens if we invade their space a little bit more. What do you think they're going to do?
Move away.
Mm-hmm. Let's take a couple more steps forward. See? We got to the edge of the bubble, didn't we?
Yeah.
So they're saying, I'm not comfortable with that. I'm not comfortable with that. And that's okay because we're ready to leave now anyway, but you can see exactly when that starts happening.